finally see some familiar faces again.
Yeah, I guess it's good to see you guys.
This'll definitely help our situation a lot. If we stick to the plan, we'll have the best odds of succeeding. Finding the Tri-Titan is essential, but we don't know its exact location. Lucky for us, we have someone that might be able to find out where it's hiding. Let's go find the Tri-Titan.
Thank you.
The Tri-Soldiers can feel the energy of the Tri-Titan coming from the cave entrance.
It's buried itself underground. That can only mean one thing.
Exactly. It's hibernating, recovering its strength, and possibly regaining the powers that we took from it.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go capture this thing before it's back to full power.
Wait, something is off.
The Tri-Drones. I thought everyone had forgotten about those things.
You're finally here. Now we're finally ready to find the Tri-Titan and get it back under our control.
Hell yeah.
The Titans are gonna have to wait outside until we're able to get the Tri-Titan out of its hiding spot.
And how will you do that exactly?
Glad you asked.
I've been looking forward to using this thing.
Nice. We'll be waiting for you here.
Let's get the Tri-Titan back. Well, she's in a rush.
The longer it takes for us to find it, the stronger it gets. It obviously regained some of its powers already.
Let's get going then.
Don't touch that. She found it.
All right, we gotta get there as quick as possible.
Follow me. You guys focus on the objective, I'll take care of her.
If you say so.
What happened here?
Finally, the Tri-Titan. You ready to wake up the Sleeping Beauty, big guy?